What's up, y'all? We back with another video, and today we're gonna be reacting to Young Miami Rap Freak's official music video. She had the internet in fucking shambles. Like, motherfuckers was going crazy. They was trying to make her and Jada beef, her and Ari. They was trying to make her and Des Dior beef. Like, when it's just a fucking song that many of people then recreated, redid, named famous rappers who had girlfriends, wives, kids, like, they over exaggerating it.
They was beefing with her?
Okay, so she haven't seen anything far social media wise or know what's going on, so I haven't seen a music video or the song, but I know that she was naming people because it was all over the internet. But yeah, we finna get into it, so y'all already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, share it, and let's get into the video.
I'm on a runway, I don't see a Tory in my lane, I'm with the savage. Ride a boat, sit on Megan face, ride it like a stallion. Everything we do is on a low, fuck social media. I wanna take a flight with dirt, fuck them in India. Tryna go baby on baby, if I could fuck them both, that'd be crazy. Future need to come and find his pussy like he Dora. Real hood, bitch, I ain't nothing like Lori. How you want it, we could rich or we could do some drunk sex. High meat spitting in his head like he on funk. Black money.
Don't mess with Young Miami.
Okay.
Don't mess with
Okay,
Young
now
Miami.
I see why everybody was mad. Okay. It's the video, though. It's the visuals for me. Like, she getting it. I love this video.
I need a bus, come through. Just leave your bitch home. Pussy hot and ready, bring it to you like it's water. I can't even picture myself fucking on Lakota. Many men want to suck this clip, but I want 50 cent. I probably let Gotti hit because he got no brick. Have Rod Ray singing in his pussy like a funeral. Put a ring on it, Tom Brady at the Super Bowl. I wear pretty incidity. Took a jet to a private island on a date with Diddy. I like bad boys, no ho shit. Diddy, let me put it in your face like no roaches. And put your rich ass to sleep when I snort chest.
Talking about born on snort chest. Okay. All right, so that was just our reaction to Young Miami Rap Freak's official music video. It was a good music video. The visuals, just her wordplay, everything about it. It was a decent song. It was actually too short, but what you think?
Well, it's too short. It's 144.
Yeah, it's 1:44. Yeah, I feel like it was just too short. But, like, for her, like, first solo song, like, this to be, like, her official first, yeah. Like, it's decent. Like, and she got a lot of people talking. Like, it's doing good on iTunes and everything. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if it hit Billboard. But that'd be crazy if it do. If it hit Billboard, her first solo song.
This is her first one.
Well, technically, it's not. Because when JT was locked up on that Girl Code album,
but she did the intro. But she was still with JT, though. But she was still rapping, though. But she wasn't on the video.
She wasn't in the song or nothing. It was just Miami just going straight out. It was the intro to the album. But, yeah. For this to be our first solo song, it's doing real good. All right, so y'all already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, share it. Her social media is going to be down below. Her YouTube is going to be down below. My social media is going to be down below. Comment some more video ideas down below. And see y'all in the next video.